I'm excited to say, I believe that Jennifer is introducing you to a new song tonight that she hasn't recorded and is doing it. Is this the first time live in front of an audience? Oh my fucking God, are you in for a treat? Ladies and gentlemen, the star that is Jennifer fucking Nettles! Thank you for so many parts of that. And Kate, I think I called you Emma. Sorry.
That's hilarious.
Earlier, yes, sorry. I think there's a lot going on. We had a lot of fun at that show.
We did, girl.
And you killed it. You nailed it. Didn't even get to see it? Anybody go? Did anybody else see that? A couple of you? Yeah. So much fun. So much fun. Okay, I won't take up too much time. I will say that I've been in a torchy place as a writer, and I think that's number one because I'm feeling romantic, and number two because I would like to burn the shit down. So I'm gonna sing this song for you. I have recorded it, but I haven't released it, and I haven't ever played it. This is you do too. it out. About being loose and having a good time with friends, and you know, that's what you and I are doing, baby. Because I love this woman within an inch of my life. Got to tell you right now, she's amazing. Do you remember when we had to get up on the table?
Yes, I do. Would you like to tell that
story? I will tell this story right now. We were acting together, and Jennifer is a great actor, by the way. You play Chris Maloney's wife in Underground, yes?
I did that.
Yes, you did. She has been working and acting quite a bit, and she's very good. And she played Donna, who is not from the South, and as you can hear, Jennifer is, and she has a very thick Southern accent. Well, not very thick. I'm sorry. That was rude.
No, I don't.
It's fucking thick, though. You get on it. But she was Donna clean, a clean American, just generic American accent, no Southern at all. And she learned her lines and she had it down. It was really good. And it came to this part where the choreographer made us get up on a table during a party. She's got her mic on and she's ad-libbing. And I guess because we were in the moment and she was ad-libbing, she forgot. And on the mic, she turns to Tisha Campbell and I, who are assholes, both of us, and says, "Hey y'all, let's get up on the table." Tisha and I just looked at her, and for the rest of the run, whenever there was an ad lib, Tisha and I, with knowing our mics went off, would turn to her and go, "Hey y'all, let's get up on the table." Anyway, so up there in IG land, this beautiful woman is Jennifer Nettles. I'm still Rachel Maddow, and we are about to sing a song I think y'all know. So, shall we count it in, or you got it?